Early this year, over 80 Filipino organizations in British Columbia sent a strong message of support for Mabuhay House Society as the government's partner on the Provincial Cultural Center project when they signed and submitted a statement of unity. But these same community leaders are now disappointed with the BC government. Filipino-Canadian lawmaker Mabel Elmore previously announced that the government has not designated a lead organization on the project after the launch of the online survey for the cultural center. But UFC-ABC Executive Board member Bert Barungaw says many of their members were dismayed at this pronouncement, especially since Tourism Minister Lana Popham had been meeting with them and Mabuhay House before the online survey was launched.
We followed the rules. We attended three round table, and now all of a sudden they're changing it. I do not understand. I feel so bad kasi nga wala nang leadership.
Bruce Ganase is a former head of the Benguet Society of BC, which also signed the unity statement. He asked why the tourism ministry would give Mabuhay House the $250,000 grant if it would not be the lead group on the project.
There is already this Mabuhay House provincial government already gave the $250,000 in order for them to unite all these organizations, and we're there already, so why not, like, you know, continue with this one too, in order for that Filipino Cultural Center to be built.
Elmore's announcement was affirmed by BC's Ministry of Tourism, Arts, Culture, and Sports. In a statement sent to ABS-CBN News North America Bureau, the ministry stressed it has no formal partnerships to deliver the provincial Filipino Cultural Center. Instead, it explained that the province is directly leading the public engagement on the Filipino Cultural Center project. The statement added that $250,000 that it gave to Mabuhay House was a one-time grant to help build its capacity so it can work with the government's public engagement planning. But Mabuhay House Society firmly maintains that it continues to be the lead organization for the project.
We are the official partner of the government, and this is coming from the Premier's office. And I don't know why they are saying that there is no lead organization, but in fact there is. It's Mabuhay. And that's official.
Elmore is closely associated with Filipino BC, a group that is doing a separate campaign to build a Filipino community center. This campaign by Filipino BC has caused a rift within the community, and Tarampi also raised his concern on this issue. With the mixed signals coming from the government, Barungaw urged the community to come up instead with a solid plan that they can pursue if they really want to make their dream of building a Filipino cultural center come true.
You cannot build a cultural center by just standing with a politician. You're gonna work on it as a Filipino. We have to have a good plan, not just promises.
The Office of the Premier has yet to clarify the role of Mabuhay House. Meantime, the Vancouver City Council has approved a separate $50,000 funding grant for Mabuhay House, this time to conduct a feasibility study on the Filipino Cultural Center project. Rowena Papasin, ABS-CBN News, Vancouver.